Handcrafted by Nate Clark and Gavin Chan, our windmill is optimized to easily lift weights in the fastest time possible. Our windmill includes many upgrades from traditional windmills. First of all, our windmill has a solid, heavy base. This will ensure the windmill will never tip over. The uprights are screwed and glued and provide the strength to stand against the heavy winds. In our windmill, PVC pipes are used with any rotating connections. Why? To decrease the amount of friction for any spinning parts. The larger PVC pipes connected to the uprights are also small in length, in order to decrease the overall friction for the entire windmill, allowing for greater rotational speeds of the blades. With lightweight cardboard blades, our windmill is optimized for a high number of revolutions per minute. While other windmills may believe that more blades are better for speed, our windmill only has 3 blades, therefore decreasing the total weight of the blades that may cause slower rotational speeds. The blades themselves are large and set at a 20 degree angle, allowing for efficient use of the wind.
But what if I need to lift a weight?
With a built pulley system geared towards torque, this windmill can turn its fast spinning blades into quick, linear motion with high amounts of torque. Using sandpaper to grip, the pulley system is designed to rarely slip, even under the heaviest loads. With an inner and outer ring, the belt's chance of falling off is close to zero. Whether you want high rotational speeds or fast linear motion, it is always best to side with Nate and Gavin Engineering. Failures are simply learning experiences.